Hello, my name is Christian with SAF News, and today's two top stories are the Don't Say Gay Bill that has been passed in Florida, and 24 people shot in Domos, Arkansas. Okay, so let's just start with the Don't Say Gay Bill. The Don't Say Gay Bill is, it prohibits to talk about sexual orientation in kindergarten to third grade and up. So it's being passed in Florida, and it is, I mean, personally, I think it's more of a bill where parents have more of a say, but we have to see what, you know, the school board says and stuff like that to there, because they believe that it should be taught in kindergarten to third grade. Honestly, I don't have a personal opinion about it. I think that it's honestly fine either way. But now we're going to move on to the, okay, so in Domos, Arkansas, the 24 people were shot. Only about three casualties that we know, so three people dead. But 21 injured. And it was set over a little over an argument, a dispute about whose car looks better. I know, only in America can someone get pissed off and pull out a gun to shoot someone else at a car show. This has been ASF News. I'm Christian, and we'll keep updating during the week. Thanks for watching. If you like it, please remember to like, comment, subscribe. More daily news stories every day.